Hello. Here we are at Dürnstein. Up there is the ruins of Dürnstein. See the city wall and the vineyards. There is the little city of Dürnstein. Back there we've got a really cool blue tower. Not sure what that's all about, but that's where we are, Dürnstein. Oh yeah, that castle up there is where Richard the Lionhearted was held by King Leopold after coming back from the Crusades.